Well, welcome to Chord's Book on Chord Studios, and this session is all about helping you play guitar from a beginner to a pro in just a few minutes. So I'm sharing with you 5 easy strum tutorials which are uploaded just next to your Chord's page, and if you follow each of them in a sequence, you can play from here to the first strum tutorial is very simple. It's about doing a dance stroke on each chord. The chord is the alphabet that you're seeing above each line, and you might be seeing a G, E minor, a C, and a D. And assuming one of these chords is on the first line, so all you have to do is now press the chord, do the down, and sing the line. So I'll take an example, my favorite song, Tu Jaane Na.
कैसे बताए क्यों तुझको चाहे यारा बता ना पाए बातें दिलों की देखो जो बाकी आके तुझे समझाए तू जाने ना तू जाने ना.
So that was your first lesson, and before jumping into the second, which I know you will, I want you to try out the songs and chords in the way that I played. And if you do that, you'll learn 3 things. You'll learn how to play while singing, you'll understand when to shift chords, and patience, or which we can call it as music sense, or timing. So congratulations, you just unlocked your guitar skills, and please do not take this lesson very lightly, because if you see a lot of legendary guitar players and singers, they also perform in a similar pattern, that is using a downstroke in recordings or concerts as well. To know more about strumming or understand strumming in detail, we have uploaded strumming videos and audio exercises on the website. I wish you have a great day ahead, and do not forget to follow us on YouTube and Instagram.